How you doing? Island Falls, Pleasant Lake, Maine, right near the Canadian border, right by Holton, about 30 minutes out. It is windy right now. We're talking about 2 degrees, ice fishing weather, unbelievable. Look at the view behind me right now. As you can see, it's all mountains. It's unbelievable. Everybody has gone. Trap set everywhere.
Not a keeper.
That's a great brook trout.
Up at Messalonskee Lake in Oakland, Maine. January 15th, 2011.
Now what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna drill a hole with a hand auger. So right here I'm gonna open up my floor vent. Pick a nice spot. Set a hole right there. That's how I'll set up. There we are. We're through. One there. Dogger, go down. Mr. Heater. So you can see we got our little tip-up rig all set up now. It's going through the floor. And there's Nate. He's already caught a couple bass today.
Yeah, they're right out the window.
Nice little shack that we got here.
Actually, you can't see them at all, but
you can't see them, but they're right there in that little hole in the ground. I'll go hold a second to show you. I got some traps set up out there. No flags for me though, yeah.
Four below. This morning we started at four below. Steve had no heat in his car the entire ride.
The entire ride I had no heat. Unfortunately, it crapped out on me. The dog loves to play fetch.
That kid loves that four-wheeler.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 10 degrees out.
It's 10. I just checked. Update. Call me Charlie.
Charlie Morse.
Charlie LaPresti, man.
Oh, Charlie LaPresti. Large mouse right there, buried in the snow. Keep them fresh, cold, sizable. Right out of that trap right there. Been popping them all morning.
Got two seats in it.
Yeah, but that'd be wide for the seats and stuff.
It's wider than that.
Oh, really?
A little wider. It's a little wider. You can't put it in the back of your truck. You can get what, yeah, you get it with a cap, windshield wiper, radio.
Pull the deck out, it's about 18,000.
That one I rode, that was your son's? That was nice.
Yeah, oh, that was nice. Bigger than that one.
Yeah, I got caught between those two trees. He goes through these two trees, I'm behind him, and I got hung up.
There he goes!
That's good stuff.
Yeah, that is a little exhaust coming there. Though.
Yeah, there's a little exhaust coming out of that, that's for sure.
But what I noticed was I expected to be able to turn, but when you turn, you're on the ice. I expected more grip. Son's head that I rode had chains on all four wheels. Because he does a lot of ice cream.
That's how I feel about it.
Dirty bitch.
Look at that, that's a riot. Music station. Central Maine wakes up with the Moose Morning Show. He's had enough. He's walking it back. Had enough of the bumpy bumps. That thing is cool. Look at that. Skis.
Wow.
From Tucson.
Wow.
Look at that, one man.
Can do everything in there.
Oh, it's two man.
Little two mana.
That is very cool.
Very, very cool.
Very cool. Pristine.
Hopefully we'll get to see him take off and get a little footage of that.
See if you can get a little footage of the cockpit.
I did. Thanks. I did. It's very cool. Look at that.
It is a two-seater.
Two-seater.
That's awesome.
Don't touch anything here.
That's great. That's great.
That belongs to that man. The green jacket. I don't know who he is.
Bungee cords are holding on the skis. Check it out. The riot.
Huh.
Some sort of safety wire probably to keep it comes off. No kidding, huh?
Yeah.
He's got a bungee cord.
Well, actually, it's
should get a picture of that.
That's nice.
Very nice.
It's just
covered with it.
Yeah. And you can't keep people out of the stream, so. Right. And nor do we would we want to, but we're going to get that flow down through here, so we're going to find other spots. I was really encouraged by the harvester because that thing is really effective. Yeah. And, you know, a couple of weeks a year, if we can use that, we can probably control it. The lake basically is good because it's deep and flows a lot.
Right. Yeah.
So you're only going to get these spots where it's going to take, where, you know, you got to work on. And
All right.
So that's the deal.
We need to get a big fish on video is what we do.
Oh, that's
what I want. A big 7-pound block.
Maybe this is the other piece of the puzzle that'll make it happen. Yeah. If you're superstitious.
Well, I've done all I can do on the shack for now.
Oh, no. You work yourself right out of the job.
Yeah, I think I did. I should have saved something for later. No, you're good.
He ain't got his bill yet. Yeah.
Oh, you just surrender.
Tennis ball attached, and that's Jake.
Stay.
We're gonna see how fast Jake runs. There he goes.
Like teaching a dog to chase vehicles.
Right? Prompt it with a tennis ball. He's way out there though. He's loving it. He's getting tired.
He's gonna be dying in a while. He's gonna crash back.
Yeah, give it to him. He deserves it.
Get it?
Throw it!
Oh yeah, he's happy now. He's got his ball.
He can run 20!
20 this time?
Got it? Coming in nice? Don't blow it! What is it?
My name's Nay Lala, Jake, and this is the closing of our January 15th, 2011 fishing day. Three bass, one pike, one bald eagle.